Hi everybody, Coach Dom Costa with another edition of Hustling with Storage Unit Auctions. And this locker here, everyone laughed at this day. It only sold for $11. I kind of had fun bidding it up in Spanish and Italian. Everyone was having fun, but a lot of people looked at it as a junky locker. This unit and this storage place is close to where I live, so this is why I went for it for $11. And you see a lawnmower, work table, barbecue. But the good stuff that came out of it is that glass table, the electric lawnmower, and the string trimmer. And as we're going to find out, the electric Black & Decker mower sold for $45 on Craigslist, and the gas string trimmer by Ryobi sold for $20. As we go back to it, you're going to see that the work table and the barbecue both scrapped out for about $5. And the table ended up selling for $5 at a yard sale. So I got a grand total of $75 minus the $11 for the unit. And I came to a profit of $64. So hey, I'm telling you, those scoffed out, laughed units can make some money. So I made a cool $64 in about 3 hours. Not too shabby. Get out there and hustle, kids. Those low price units can pay off.